mark, another year older, and another reason to celebrate. So today is a 365-day journey to enjoy. So bottom line, forget about the past, think about the future, and enjoy. May God bless you. I also have a little surprise for you as well. I don't know if you can see this picture, but this is back in the day, back when we were at BTW and you were all dressed up. I have no idea where we were going or you were going, but nevertheless, have a great birthday. Think about you often, stay healthy, stay safe, and we'll see each other soon. Take care, dear friend.
Hi, Cousin Mark, it's me, Riley, and I was coming to make this video so I could say happy birthday to you because I know your birthday is coming up soon. So, yeah, stay safe. I love you. Bye.
I wish you a happy, healthy, wonderful birthday. I miss seeing you. Hopefully sometime this year yet. And enjoy your wonderful family. They love you so much, and I know your friends do too. Make it a happy one. See you soon.
Good morning, Uncle Mark. I just want to tell you and wish you a happy 61st birthday, and I love you. Enjoy.
Hey, Mark, it's Scott Brownwine. Just wanted to wish you a really happy birthday, and hopefully I'll see you soon, and we'll be kicking butt on the SEC. Talk to you later, buddy. Bye.
Hey, Mark, it's your buddy Craig. I understand it's your birthday. I think somebody said you're 80-fer? 70-fer. What? 61st birthday. Okay. That makes more sense. I just didn't realize Joyce had gone for a much older man. Seriously, I hope you're having a great celebration. Our time together is not nearly frequent enough, but when we're together, it's always very meaningful, both in the truck and on the golf course and everything in between. You're a great friend to me and so many others, and I wish you a great celebration and a great birthday, and I hope I get to see you soon. And most of all, be safe, be healthy, and I'll talk to you.
Happy birthday, Uncle Mark. We love you.
Hey, Mr. Mark, just want to tell you happy birthday. Hope that you have many more. You know how I feel to be 16. I think that's the right age. I think that's what Miss Joyce told me. But yeah, so happy birthday. I pray that God bless you with many more to come, many more healthy birthdays. Just want to thank you for all that you and your wife and your family has done for me. Yeah, and have a great day. Love y'all.
Hey, Mark, I just want to give you a shout out, brother, for your birthday. Not only are you a great director at CBS, but you're a great friend and colleague, and it's been a thrill to work with you. As you can tell, I just left the golf course out here in Palm Desert. Another 78. I'm catching up to you. My game's not quite as dialed in as yours, but look, I just wish I could be with you guys. I'm glad that you're safely with family and friends down there in Louisiana, and can't wait to start a new season at CBS in the fall. So have a happy birthday and be well, my friend.
Okay, happy birthday, Mark. Hope you have many more. I'm your favorite mother-in-law.
Happy birthday, Mark. You're my favorite son-in-law.
I always look back at our two tours of duty together, covering football together. You're a great teammate and a great friend. From Gus Johnson to Rich Gannon, we had some good challenges, but you always made it entertaining, and I always enjoyed being with you. So have a great 61st birthday. Hopefully we're both out working soon, and I hope you and your family stay safe. All right, pal. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Uncle Mark. Happy birthday to you. Love you.
Happy birthday, Mark Grant, from Lisa Byington. And in honor of your birthday and your special day, I'm indulging in a couple of cold ones. They told me it was dairy-free, which I also assumed would just mean calorie-free, right? No dairy, no calories. Makes sense. And this cold one, of course. So thank you for giving me an excuse, not like we need one these days to lose our diet, right? But thank you for giving me an excuse, not only to indulge in those cold ones, but to say thank you for just being one of the best in the biz. So thoughtful, so caring. You took me under your wing many, many years ago, and I'm forever grateful and appreciative of that. And I just hope that this day brings you everything that you want. I hope it's healthy, I hope it's safe, and I hope you get to celebrate it in whatever way you can with all your loved ones. Happy birthday, Mark.
Hi, Mark. Just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. I'm sure it won't be such fun in lockdown, but I'm sure you can still have a nice time with your family. Hope you're all safe and well, and wishing you a very big happy birthday. Lots of love. Bye.
Hey, Uncle Mark. Remember that time I beat you in golf? Oh, you don't? Well, look, I guess that old age is really settling in. Happy birthday.
Mark, now did you see how crisp Blake hit that ball? That should remind you of the days you were behind me, because I'm always longer than you. But happy birthday, because I'm still long and I'm still strong. But happy birthday, and you might catch up to me one day.
Hey, birthday, Uncle Mark. I hope you have a good birthday, even though you're stuck at home. Thank you for letting me and my friend Miles in the control room at the Texans game. That was really fun and cool. And Blake did beat you in golf, and you still need to catch up to my dad in golf.
But I love you. I hope you have a very happy birthday. Keep being good. Listen to Joyce and Marcy as they try to keep you safe from all of this pandemic danger. I wish you many, 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 many more birthdays. I hope they're all happy. And I hope that everyone on that end makes this day just as special to you as you are to the rest of us. Love you, Mark. Happy birthday.
Hey, Mark. My first time out in 6 months at the club here in Montclair. Thinking about you, last time you were up here as we walked in 90 degrees heat and you were sweating a little bit, struggling a little bit, but you held up your own. So thinking about you and hoping you're having a great birthday. Happy birthday, and hopefully we get back out here soon and you can show me how it's done around the greens. I'll talk to you.
Happy birthday, Mark.
Happy birthday, Mark.
How you doing, old dude? Hope your day goes well. Much love to you and the family. We still hunkering down here in California, but I heard they're gonna open up the golf courses in a few weeks, or actually in a few days. So, hope you're doing well, and happy, I don't know how old you are, but whatever it is, you made it to another one.
Happy birthday.
All right. Take care. Bye.
Well, a little birdie told me it was your birthday. So happy birthday to you, my friend. I hope that you're either out on your boat, maybe playing some golf, maybe making some of that famous gumbo. But wherever you are, my friend, have a wonderful, wonderful birthday. And don't forget to namaste inside or not. Happy, happy birthday.
Hey, Uncle Mark, just wanted to tell you, we hope you have a wonderful birthday. We love you so much. We appreciate you so much. I hope you have a wonderful day, and we hope you have many, many more happy birthdays to come. Love you so much.
Hey, Mark, it's Mel and Ethan. We just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, Mark, tell you how much we love you. We hope that your birthday is filled with all the things you love the most. We love you. You're the best brother a girl could ask for. Happy birthday.
Hey, Mark. Happy birthday. Hope you're going to have a great day, even though it's in quarantine. But hopefully we're going to see you soon.
Happy birthday. We miss you and can't wait to see you back out there on the links.
There once was a man from the Rouge
who wasn't so good at the luge.
A heck of a friend.
A hand he would lend.
Because his heart, it was very huge.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Uncle Mark.
We love you.
May your day be full of golf courses and boats and a lot of love.
Go take care. You.
Let me tell you, man. Happy 61st birthday, man. Yeah. I mean, hey, it was a good ride, man. And, hey, I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, Uncle Mark. I had to rep the Tigers, man, because, you were the first person to ever introduce me to the LSU, man, and I'm happy about that. So, look, enjoy your day. Everything's going to be great. Go Tigers.
Mark, I just wanted to wish you a happy coronavirus birthday. Well, with this pandemic, it seems like a day is a week is a month, and a month is a year. So the good news, we're going to get 1 to 12 more years of life, or at least it seems like that. So happy birthday, stay safe, hope to see you soon to go fishing or golfing or just to hang out and continue our friendship. Have a great birthday. God bless.
Happy birthday, Uncle Mark.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Have a great day.
Hey, my Grant. Happy birthday. Many, many more. Captain Mark.
Happy birthday, Mark. From your California crew.
Hey, Mark. Happy 61st birthday. Jody, Cameron, and I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday and hope we see you guys real soon.
Mark, it's been a wonderful friendship we have. I look forward to you retiring and us really getting after some good fishing and some golfing. I tell you what, I'll never forget my retirement gift. I'm gonna have a tough time matching that when you finally get your gold watch. Really, really good stuff. Okay, man, well, have a wonderful day. I want you to stay healthy. Slips, trips, and falls are rough on old folks. That's us. Okay. Stay healthy, Joyce. Take care of this old boy. You've done a super job thus far. You definitely have earned your wings. Okay. Well, hope to see you guys soon on the other side of this pandemic. And we'll get together really, really soon. Okay. Take care. Happy birthday, brother. Love you.
Hey, Uncle Mark, it's your favorite nieces. We just wanted to let you know you're the best uncle in the world. We love you and happy birthday.
Uncle Mark, you touch my heart whenever I always see you.
Happy birthday, Uncle Mark. We love you so much and we hope you're having a good birthday and staying safe from the coronavirus.
Happy birthday, Mark. Enjoy your day. Love you.
Love you.
Mom, as I ride off into the sunset, this Monday afternoon, right here from the house of the Browns. I want to wish you a happy birthday. And I even have a back seat back here in the basket where I can put you back here in a little case and let you ride along with me if you'd like to. But don't worry about it this time. We'll do it another time because, you know, I want to exercise today and be cool about doing it. And I don't film very well. I don't talk a whole lot. But I'm going to grow up and be just like you one day. So happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday. God bless you.
Happy birthday, Mark. I know you're going to be very excited to see this video. Anyway, looking forward to playing a few more rounds of golf with you before the year is out. And hopefully that you have an enjoyable birthday with the family and friends. You take care and look forward to seeing you soon.
Hey, Dad. Happy 61st. We just want to say thank you and we love you and we look forward to many more birthdays and years.
Happy birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday, Mark. I'm disappointed we didn't get to have fun during the tournament in Tampa or Spokane or who knows where we would have ended up, but I hope you've been enjoying a lot of quality time with your family and some fun on the boat. I hope you have a wonderful birthday, and I can't wait for us to get back to work so we can see each other soon.
What's up, Mark? Happy birthday. Man, I hope you enjoy your birthday, man. I enjoy playing with you all the time, playing golf, me, you, and Greg. I hope you enjoy it. So as you can see, I'm about to head to the golf course now. So hope you enjoy your birthday. All right, man.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, brother-in-law.
Happy birthday, Uncle Mark.
To probably the best cooking brother-in-law there is.
We love you.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Mark. Happy birthday, man.
We wish you the very best. Getting old, trying to catch up with me. But hey, you see how good we look. Hey.
Hey, hey,
hey.
Hey. Hey.
So we just want to say happy birthday. We love you and continue to be the man that you are. We're very proud of you.
Hey, Mark, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Dad.
You know, you've always worn lots of hats. Mm-hmm. You're a good cook.
You're a great father.
Always a great coach.
A good scoutmaster.
And an incredible husband.
And now you're a captain.
And yesterday we found out that you are a barber.
Yeah, you're a great barber too, Dad.
Yeah.
We hope you have a great birthday. Happy 61st. Happy you have a great day. I hope you make yourself breakfast.
Yeah, because we're not. No, we will cook for you. You just have to eat it.
I'm going to make cereal.
I'm going to make pancakes. Well, anyway, we hope you enjoy the makeup.
Yes.
We have makeup on and real clothes.
Because you will not see us like this for the rest of the pandemic. I'm so sorry that you're not here and that you missed it. But we had on makeup today and earrings. And it sucks that you missed it. But I really hope you enjoy this video because there was some effort going on this morning.
Happy birthday, Mark.
Happy birthday, Dad. Love you much.
Love you too. Bye. Bye.
Now we're going to do something very special for you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. We love you. That's enough of that. Talk to you later. Happy birthday.
Watch where you're stepping.